Bedford, Citizen, Pennsylvania, our campus of our Forest Hills School District, our Forest Hills Junior High Building, and our Ranger Gymnasium. Tonight, a Laurel Highlands Athletic Conference matchup between the visiting Bedford Lady Bison and your Forest Hills Lady Rangers. Before we meet this evening's starting lineup, we ask everyone please rise if you are able. Gentlemen, please remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem this evening by Forest Hills Lady Ranger sophomore Lexi Henderson. Now fans, it is time to meet this evening's starting lineups. First for the visiting Bedford Lady Bison, their starting five. Senior number one, Josie Shook. Senior number two, Sydney Barakabat. Senior number four, Riley Ruthley. Senior number 11, Natalie Lippincott. And senior number 20, Lizzie Parks. The head coach of the Bedford, Jamie Bison, is Gray Shook. His assistants are Sam Slick and Harry Brown. And now, fans, put your hands together. Your starting five for your Forest Hills Lady Rangers, sophomore number 41, Addie Chavarro. Sophomore number 24, Lexi Henderson. Sophomore number 21, Arissa. Senior number 10, Lexi Keller. And senior number 13, Remy Smith. The head coach of your Forest Hills Lady Rangers, Carol Cesari. Our assistant is Scott Lushinsky. Tonight's DIAA officiating crew, Sam Tamponini, Rod Jarvis, and Jason Moshka. Everybody send Liberty basket number four, Riley Brutley, for three.
Thank you.
Krista, Brick. basketball, start second quarter. After David Lane, rating number 10, Lexi Coates. Also number 21, Marissa Brick. 24, Lexi Henderson. 41, Abby Bravo. 13, Remy Smith. Elevation file number two, Cindy Brackback. Team file number five, back in the game for your Lady Rangers, number 41, Addie Rodham. Forest Hill Eagles Lady Ranger basketball will start the second half.
Session error.
60-second timeout, Bedford Lady Bison. Lady Ranger Brown, number 41, Abby Strato, team foul number 2. Shooting 2 free throws for Lady Bison, number 2, Sydney Dragon. three for disability votes in number 11, Lincoln Cobb. After they do, they raise their number 20, Hayden McGovern. Basketball to start the fourth quarter. two, Sydney Dragatech. Team bomb number four. Second time out, Bedford, Lady Bison.
Those team makes one free throw. Possession arrow to Bedford, Lady Bison. Lady Bison, foul number one, Josie Schuck, that's team foul number six for Bedford. Lady Bison, foul number 20, this is Hart's team foul number 7. Shooting two free throws for your Lady Rangers will be number 10, Lexi Coe. Lady Bison foul number 20, Lizzie Marks, team foul number 8, shooting the 1-1 bonus for your Lady Rangers, number 13, Remy Smith. Back again for your Lady Rangers, number 25, Ann Berkey, number 20, Peyton McGill. Possession arrow to Lady Rangers, 30-second timeout, Forest Hills.
bring your basket, number 13, Remy Smith.
Thank you.
60-second timeout, Forest Hills. Peyton makes one free throw. Incident game for your Lady Avengers, number 22, Miley Gildola. Final score, your Forest Hills Lady Avengers 59, the Bedford Lady Bison 49. Great game, both teams. Reminder, your Lady Avengers are back in action this Wednesday as we host the Richland Lady Rams for a 7 p.m. varsity only tip-off. Come on out and support your Lakers.